donkey kicks. On all fours, hands are underneath the shoulders, knees are underneath the hips. Flex your feet. We squeeze one heel up towards the ceiling as if we're trying to put the heel up on the ceiling, and we bring it back down. Squeeze, drop down. Double check that the hip is not opening to the side. They're gonna stay stable and steady. Squeeze that butt, flex the foot every single time.